start, you said there was no girl.
What?
You said there was no girl.
Fine. Listen, there isn't any girl.
Then what's she doing in the other room with your brother?
He's out there! He's watching us!
Wait, we're seeing him?
Yeah, he just called me.
When he called you on the phone?
Yeah, just now. He knew you were in here. He's watching us.
There's somebody watching us?
Yeah, he just called me.
What did he say?
He said, I thought there was no girl, and then he asked what you're doing in the other room with her, which you know is a pretty fucking excellent question.
Okay, we're getting out of here, so put on your shoes.
I already paid for this room.
Just do it.
Well, how scared am I supposed to be?
Much more than usual.
Brothers, how the hell does that happen?
All right, we're going to the police. We're getting off the highway, then we're going home.
Lewis, goddammit.
Look, something weird happened to us before we picked you up.
Yeah?
And I didn't want to tell you because I didn't want to freak you out.
Tell me what?
What, the short version?
Talk to me.
There's a sick guy out there. He put this
sick
guy in a
how? Coma. This Rusty Nail guy did something?
Yeah, because of something that we did.
What did you do?
Hey, man, what the hell are you doing?
He wants us to look in the trunk. There are signs spray painted back there. Look in the trunk.
Signs? What makes you think they're for us?